planet Earth for thousands of years. Israel, put your hope in the Lord. Israel, put your hope in the Lord. Israel, put your hope in the Lord.
In these days, Judah shall be saved, and Israel shall dwell safely. And this is his name whereby he shall be called, the Lord, our righteousness. Judah shall be saved, and Israel shall dwell safely. And this is his name whereby he shall be called, the Lord, our righteousness.
Yeah, Shalom. And after 3 days, Book of Jude, verse 24. Now unto him that is able to keep you from falling, and to present you faultless before the presence of his glory, with exceeding joy, to the only wise power, our Savior, be glory and majesty, dominion and power, both now and ever, so be it. Giving all praises, all honor, and all glory to the Heavenly Father and His only begotten Son, Yahweh, Bahasham, Yahweh Shai, Bahasham, Wacha, Chodash. And double honor, the mighty church, the apostles, the elders, and the bishops of Great Millstone, who watch over our souls. Shalom to the Yakim worldwide that are sincere and serious in doing the will of Yahweh. Bahasham Yahweh Shai. Bahasham Mukha Wadash. 2 Peter chapter 1, verse 1 and 2. Be all, stay strong, stay mighty. Yes, I'm the brother, the disciple Koshab and Yamed from the branch here in Great Millstone, Barbados. Do a morning motivation, right? Morning motivation. So, the video I watched by Eli Ashawamba, faith will be more precious than gold. That's right. But this is truly a treasure. This is the rarest treasure that we have in the world. The world doesn't have this treasure, boy. One thing I do take for light is this treasure we have. That's right. This is the true riches, man. Romans 11, verse 33. Or the depth, both of the riches and knowledge of the Most High. How unsearchable are his ways. And his ways pass from, you know, that's roughly quoting it, right? So this indeed is a treasure. And, you know, the thief will not come to steal our treasure. You see? That way the scripture says in Revelation 2, hold that fast which thou hast, which is this knowledge and this truth. You see? That no man take thy crown, because there is a reward for us at the end of the day. We ain't doing this for nothing. This is not for vain. This is not going to be worthless at the end of the day, because let me get one preset here that just got on my mind. And that's in the book of Philippians. Philippians chapter 2, I think it is. No, when it says, the Most High have highly exalted him and given him a name which is above every name, that at the name of Yahweh Shai every knee should bow, of things in heaven, of things in earth, of things under the earth, and that every tongue should confess that he is the Lord, man. That's right. So what do you think? What do you think is going to happen to us? They're going to come and bow before us. Isaiah 49, let me get that. Isaiah 49 and verse 23. Isaiah 49, you see, at the top it says, salvation reaches to the end of the earth, right? So, Isaiah 49 and 23, and kings shall be thy nursing fathers, and their queens thy nursing mothers. They shall bow down to thee. So that can mean. Yeah, they shall bow down to thee with their face toward the earth, and lick up the dust of thy feet. And thou shalt know that I am Yahweh, Bahashem, Yahweh Shai, for they shall not be ashamed that wait for me. You see that? They shall not be ashamed that wait for me. So I can wait, man. I can wait. So I can wait. The world is going to wander after the beast, right? As things get tighter, the world is going to bow the knee to Baal, give their whole heart, mind, and soul to Baal, right? Thinking that Baal is going to be favorable unto them, right? Thinking that they can keep their riches, but they don't understand that they're going to be, they're being put in a position of slavery, servitude. It's like the Lord told us in Lamentations 4, right? Thou shalt no more go into captivity, O daughter of Jerusalem. That's roughly quoting it, right? In fact, let me get it, man. Let me get it. Lamentations 4. Lamentations 4. Verse 21. Right? Rejoice and be glad, O daughter of Edom, that dwellest in the land of Uz. The cup also shall pass through unto thee. Thou shalt be drunken and shalt make thyself naked. So you're going to drink all the dregs, right? All the punishment that the Lord has for the nation of Edom. You're going to drink every last ounce of it. The cup we drank, you can drink also, but it's going to be double unto you. You raped our women. You separated our families, right? You killed our children in front of us. Without sanctuary, you know, that's a picture. Dealing with how we were hanged all about the place. Then you got a song called Strange Fruits. Sudden trees bearing strange fruits. What do you think they're talking about? They're talking about us, man.
Seven trees bearing strange fruit, blood on the leaves, and blood at the roots. Black bodies swinging in the southern breeze. Strange fruit. hanging from the poplar trees. Pastoral scene of the gallant South. Bulging eyes and the twisted mouth. Scent of magnolia, clean and fresh. Here is a fruit.
So eat them hanging us on trees, man, and then burning us. I laugh when you're taking pictures and thing, yeah. You see? Got a picture on my phone here. I remember when, with the pictures here, I remember when something they were all white. I forget how it goes, man. Lamentations 4:22, the punishment of thine iniquity is accomplished, O daughter of Zion. He will no more carry thee away into captivity. He will discover thine iniquity, O daughter of Edom. He will discover thy sins. So all punishment is up. You see? But with this punishment being up, the things that we are bound to now in this world via contracts, your job, you know what I mean? Things of this world, you know what I mean? The Lord's gonna take away them from you, but it's not for your destruction. Right? He's getting ready to appoint unto you a kingdom. You see? He's getting ready to appoint unto you a kingdom. Do you understand that? Let me end with that precept, man. He's getting ready to appoint unto you a kingdom, big man. Apostle Ariambla brought this preset here in the Britain of Revelation 20, man, and they can't get it out of my head. They can't get the scripture out of my head, boy. And they read it when it first came to the truth, you know what I mean? But it's like when you read scriptures again, a stronger force has come with it because you get deep into the knowledge now, so you know the Lord opens up your understanding more. You see? So Luke 22 and 29, right? If I let me go to 28, ye are they which have continued with me in my temptations. Mommy continued, we didn't look back, we didn't give up. You see? Because if you look back, the Lord will have no pleasure in you, in us, if we look back. So we continue with the Lord, big man. We walk the straight gate. And let me tell you, come in, boy, you can feel it, you know what I mean? You can feel it. You see? If you can't bear your cross, then you can't be a disciple of the Lord. So ye are they which have continued with me in my temptations. So what the Lord can do? And I appoint unto you a kingdom. Whoa, I mean I appoint you the manager of X and X business. In fact, you know what? And I appoint. You get the word appoint, man.
Strong's G1303. Deotithemi.
Right. The Artithemy, appoint, right? By assignment, appoint, bequest, testator, to arrange, dispose of something that belongs to one. Of something that belongs to one. What is that? The kingdom. Didn't the Lord say, Cheese on bread. From the foundation of the world, I give you this kingdom. I think it's in Ephesians. Huh? Of something that belongs to one. Huh? Inherit the kingdom for you, prepared from the foundation of the world. Huh? Woo! Come on, man. St. Luke 22:29 again. And I appoint unto you a kingdom as my Father have appointed unto me. So, yo, you can be joint heirs with our Lord, big man, ruling. And like the brother did in the brother in Las Vegas, by Akala, he did a video. The vibration, right? The vibration of Yahweh Bashem, Yahweh Shai, right? It's gonna go global, big man. You see how the vibration of Esau Edom is global, right? Because the nations have drunk of their wine, right? But they're gonna drink of all wine, but all wine is gonna be wine of righteousness, man. You see? And everything can flourish under Yahweh Bahashem, Yahweh Shai, man. You see? And everything can go back to normal, be everything. Hey, the Lord says he's gonna refresh this earth, big man. You see? He's gonna refresh this earth, B. And there's gonna be a vibration that comes with it. A vibration of life, a vibration of diving through prosperity. You see? Happiness, big man. Right? A vibration of no more stress. You know what I mean? It's gonna be positiveness, big man. You see? You ain't gonna worry about your children again being kidnapped, right? Or pedophiles want the bark off your children. You know what I mean? You ain't gonna worry about your wife committing a dirty for you, telling all kind of lies. You ain't gonna worry about nobody scamming you for money, want to take your job. Scripture says corruption is past, intemperance is at an end, but everything is unbalanced in this world, man. Everything is unbalanced in this world, B. You see? So that's what the many Lord looking for, man. You see? So that's why, you know what I mean? Coming on to the end of Esau's world, the elder said, faith is gonna be more precious than gold, big man. And they want it. Are you wanting with this preset here too? Right? Lock you a minute. But don't think the devils don't pray for you, don't fall. Or pray to keep you down. Right? So I can end with this preset, and it's in the book of St. Luke 17:5. And the apostles said unto the Lord, increase our faith. Right? Let his treasure overflow, because coming on to the end, a lot of people can want this treasure. Meaning they're gonna wish the took heed, the five foolish virgins, they're gonna wish the took heed. You see? If only they didn't listen, I'm gonna be this predicament, you know what I mean? The five wise virgins be prepared. See? So I just want to do this short video, man, you know what I mean? Who gathered faith for a treasure, that's 2 Edward 6, right? So Lord willing, this morning motivation was edifying, you know what I mean? Paint a whole different way I wanted to go. I wanted to set up curses onto this place. If I can still do it, Psalm 32 verse 10. Malka Arabium, La Rashai, Wahab Bawatap, Bayahawa Chassad, Yasawa Babnawa. Which is many sorrows. Let me read it, that Psalm 32 verse 10. Many sorrows to the wicked. Psalm 32 verse 10. Right? Many sorrows shall be to the wicked. right? Many sorrows shall be to the wicked. But he that trusteth in the Lord, mercy shall compass him about. Right? And we can need mercy, you know what I mean, in the times to come. You see? But once you show that faith, that diligence, mercy will be shown, man. So again, many sorrows shall be to the wicked, but he that trusteth in the Lord, mercy shall compass him about. Rabium, Malka, Rabium, Lawashai, Raha, Bawatak, Ba Yahawa, Chasad, Yasab, Abamnawa. Yahweh Bahashem Yahweh Shai Barakatham. Yahweh Bahashem Yahweh Shai Barakatham. Yahweh Bahashem Yahweh Shai Bahashem Rukha Kodash Barakatham. Shalom.